Boy, I like to put up a decoration. You see all the guys looking pretty, pretty.
Yes,
I do the tinsel. And so me and one of them got a big argument about the snow. I don't understand why they have that snow in the guy, you know. One guy, you know, there's a snow.
Tricks.
Well, we have tricks. Everybody has tricks. Everybody has know. This Christmas party, the child carry on. She want to go to the party, a blocko Christmas party. What kind of blocko Christmas party? Huh? Them this thing that once said a sketch and thing will be running around the place. Santa will have Santa.
That was, she want to associate.
Yes. She want to go to her Santa and she want to go sit on her Santa lap. I said, Dolores, you cannot sit on nobody's lap. Look at your size. The child is going to do it, you know. I said, Santa is a little 2-year-old and 3-year-old and 4-year-old. Not a big horse like you. He's 15 years and you know. You got me going to sit on my man's lap just so. But me and the girl, she gave me back as a gift. She gave me back. We talk, we quarrel. She cried, she stamped. I told her she wasn't going in no block for Christmas romantic. That wasn't making sense in my dictionary. No. I don't understand these young people. I don't feel like people has been born yesterday, you know. I used this to go crusade and thing long time, you know. And it's in a crusade, I meet Selwyn father, you know. My first child father.
Yes!
Yes, them think they can try them trick with me over block of Christmas party. Eh? I said, no, Miss Dolores. She get on, she cries, she father asks me. I said, no, I put on my foot. You had to put on your foot with sharing it. You had to put on your foot. I'm not making no child rule me, you know. I ain't in charge of my house.
One more day. Hey, this is Tamika Marshall saying, get rid of the safe sex. Protect yourself. Get tested.
Fingers in public though. I tell you when you're checking on your fingers, you're gonna put it under the table. or if you can't afford it, you can calculate. You're gonna get a pencil and a paper and mark it down the numbers and write it, but don't let nobody take you for no fool, you know. Understand, you give your correct change. Understand, you don't want to go and make the people lose money, no, you know. Because here is a non-profit kind of place.
Yeah,
ask for money and
Nothing wrong with that.
But I just don't want you to be checking on your finger in public for people to see you doing that now. Because it does lose respect, you know. So the dad just like to laugh and people do bad, you know. So you have to be careful what you do.
Yeah, I was careful.
Right, so you check up everything right
there. Everything.
Somebody help you in the bar? You had any help? Was you alone?
But just me, Miss Rose.
You want selling this bar?
Yeah, we might find that you said to be responsible.
Well,
so that's what I was doing.
Everything was working. We can't go there. Nobody a Russian thing you say, nobody else,
I'm making clear to them.
Well, did I mean, you all right? Yeah.
I'm making clear to them that the two hands I have, and it's just me, I try to be responsible. So take all the time and everybody. Over getting their drinks. But the show was really good.
Yeah, it was good.
Yeah, it was really
good. People come to the show, I think?
Yeah, you should have come and see it and break the dollaries too.
Dollaries, you just see them kind of business.
And John Stone too, but I teach them some good lessons.
What kind of lessons are in the show?
But basically about this family and the daughter get pregnant with Miss Rose.
What's wrong with that?
And she could. Miss Rosie was a little girl.
Oh, you mean was a little girl? How old she was?
About 12, 13 years.
Serious? Yeah, Miss Rosie. You're dealing with serious issues?
Yeah, and the son getting to gangster life.
And
getting in trouble with some bad people in the area.
Lord. Miss Rosie. But that play real relevant now, you know, because all of them things gonna happen now in Trinidad, you know.
Yeah, Miss Rosie, and to show people what's going on.
What's going on,
people will look at the kids more now and people
want to pay attention and they will see the signs.
Yeah, and try to keep them out of trouble.
Yeah, that is good. I hope plenty people come out. Well, they're doing it again or something, but what's just that weekend or what?
No, they're preparing it to talk about it.
Is it extending it?
Ogina Kente, the spirit of the people, you know what we say? Get rid
of the bringing back because this country in a state, you know.
Yeah.
This country in a state, so
yeah, but I don't know if the lady will ever work in the bar again. I hope she never
do. Well, I like to
be responsible at everything with Miss Rosie.
That good. That is the teaching everybody down there. Yeah. A lesson, see how you learn a lesson to be responsible.
Yeah, and I learned from the show also.
Right, that is good. That is good. So when you bring it again?
We bring it back. This Saturday and Sunday. Yeah. Saturday is 8:30.
8:30, that's good.
Yeah, and Sunday is 6:30.
6 o'clock.
So 6 o'clock.
Come out,
6 o'clock.
Yeah.
Come on, bring the
service. I will try.
Bring John Stone and Dollar.
I ain't know John Stone, like he more busy, does hardly come around, you know.
And bring Carmen, yeah.
Yeah, I will bring Carmen for you.
Yeah, she's going to get back by the bar. She will see her working even harder.
She don't like that. She likes to see people working hard. She does respect people like that. Yeah. Most girls out there don't respect that, you know, when a mister working hard.
Yeah.
But I don't like how you totally drink on your back. Maybe you should. You see, if you had your license now, you could have buy a little cheap kind of bamboo, whatever, and you could have even had a baby to die.
License, Miss Rosie.
You should get your license.
I'm not going for my license again.
What happened now? You find the test? There's not a hard test.
The test is nothing, Miss Rose. You see all the accidents happen over the weekend.
It's true, you know. That mosquito kill 5 people, you know.
Yes.
And you know what shocked me, boy, Leroy, about that? 5 people dead, whatever, they dead is Sunday morning or whatever. Right? God rest their soul, wherever it is. And you know what? The police set up a roadblock and thing, and you know they catch 160 people break. Overtaking and driving fast, speeding, you know, the next day. They don't care. You realize that, Leroy? Nobody don't care. Now I say after these people get, they kill these people on the mosquito, keep people, see 5 people dead. People want to be careful the next
course,
day.
Course,
people want to
Caribbean.